Hello world, it's me, MRAG, and welcome to The End Is Nigh. Now, this game got released around a month ago, but I just recently heard about it, and judging by its reviews, it seems like a good game. Though platformer games are usually stressful, and this game has a tag description of difficult, I'm guessing I'll be having one heck of an adventure coming up. But hopefully, a fun adventure nonetheless. Now, let's get into the game.
Okay, we're going to load up one of my favorite games here. Here we have The End Is Nigh. It's a classic old-school platforming game, and it's one of my favorites.
It seems like he's live-streaming a Let's Play.
You got your jumping, you got your going left and right, and like always in these games, avoid the spikes.
No!
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh god, no, this can't be broke. Here, let me get the cartridge out. Okay. Oh no, it's still not working. Oh fuck! Fuck, what am I gonna do?
Blowing on the cartridge usually works.
Dear anybody reading this, I'm probably dead. That wouldn't be surprising. Everybody else is. There was some kind of apocalypse, and all that was left was me. Well, most of me. All in all, you know, hasn't been so bad. Till yesterday. My favorite game cartridge finally broke. So I think I'm gonna go out and make a friend. I'll have to go out there. Outside. It's a dangerous, twisted place with death, decay, and death, mostly. You know what? Imagine all the fun we'll have, me and my friend, you know? Collecting tumors, spitting teeth for distance. Hey, you know, if I do it right, repopulate the world. It won't be easy, but I have nothing left to lose, except my other eye. Oh well, fuck it!
To prevent losing your copy of a game due to your game cartridge malfunctioning, choose to buy digital games on Steam. Now this advertisement is brought to you by Steam. Okay, now we're in the game. Choose a cart. I don't have a cart, so let's move on. Jump. Tap A to jump. Oh, it's you. Must be nice being alive in all of that. When I died, that tumor wriggled out. It's been floating up there for years, watching me. Please don't take it. It's all I have left. When I wasn't dead, I used to hang on corners and stuff. Just like hanging out. Get it? Please don't die. Oops, I missed. Sorry. Okay. So I can press down to drop while I'm hanging. It's like so. Oh, what the? I used to hang up off a wall. I'd pull out from it and then I'd do a jump and go like super far. But when I did pull outwards, I'd mostly just go up higher. I call it the pull-out method. I made that one up years ago. I imagine it would get more of a laugh. Please leave me alone. So, pull out like that. Wait, let me change the controls first. If I remember right, the game says it has around 600 plus levels, and I'm guessing in the lower right corner it says levels, the end 7, so I guess I'm at level 7. Okay. Yeah. Did I miss? So I'm having 6 tumors at level. That would be the 7th tumor at level 8. So I have one less tumor on each per number of stages that I passed. Right? Okay, cool. There was a button to, I think there was a restart. Reset. Bam. Okay. I want to collect all the tumors in one go. But how do I get up there? Maybe I could go up from another level since I can go back. Like so. Okay, let's just move on. How do I get that? Maybe I really can't get it in one go. I have to go back stages. So let's just move on. Okay. jump too soon. Ow. Aw, man. Too fast. Okay, good. See, I didn't miss anything. There's no tumor on this stage. Okay. Oh. Okay. So do I have to wait for it? Let's just wait for it. Nothing. So when does it drop? Maybe I just have to move on. Let's just go for the obvious tumors. If I can't. If I can't get it on the first try, I mean, first time I visit the map, maybe I need to go back. Interesting. It's really happening. The ascension is real. I've paid my penance. I've been forgiven. I can see my future. I see a white light. I see a foot. Something about a fingernail. I'm feeling feelings again. This is finally over. Goodbye, cruel world. Nothing. Just a guy rambling on. Oh. I wonder if there's something between these gaps. Whoa. What was that? Ah! So, if. That thing teleports me back up. Mega tumor, 5 tumors acquired. Nothing else? Okay. Sneaky tumor. Wait, so if I grab that hook, I might uncover something, right? So I need to be faster than this thing that drops so that I can pass through. And then I won't be able to get the tumor. How? How? How do I do this? How do I even get it? Okay. So these things, there are illusionary walls. Okay, sorry. Just flying out of the map. So I need to be fast on this one. I just need to go back, that's simple. So wait. Yeah. I wonder if there's something down there. Nothing. Okay, now I can't go up. Wait, I just noticed this. If I get the tumor on an area, there's a tick mark, which signifies that I got the tumor on that area. So I wonder if I missed something on the previous maps areas. Now what? Oh, okay. Yeah, boy. Unlocked. The end. So how can you reach that? Let's just move on. And that's all the time we have on this episode. We'll continue on in this new area on the next video. See you by then. See ya. Wait, there was a map? Thank you. interesting. It seems like I'm missing a couple of tumors, and I'm assuming the big circle is that mega tumor. I don't know what the question mark is, so we'll probably find out soon enough.